Take your leg. Take your leg. Information in the arc. I agree. It really is the last hope for humanity there. What's this? Custom build securities. Huh. Well, he has a flamethrower on. Sometimes tentacles can be very big.
Subject to great scrutiny. Whenever hell is made to presence in the world, forming chaos, seeing the air, structural patterns to accomplish.
Tentacles has taken root and harm rate.
Exceeding a cellular reproduction cycle that arc scientists make fear become impossible to contain. The resultant environmental effects and extremely hostile terrorist. Shut the fuck up, I know English. Life. Producing atmospheric biocontagions.
Is that a problem for me, or do I have, like, oxygen tanks? Death by a demon. Load checkpoint. Yeah, I know how they work. I just couldn't switch and I had no ammo. And then I got cornered. Those guys are fucking freaky. Yeah, I don't care. Come on. Oh my god, that scared me so much! Die! fucking shit, bro. Switch to my other gun. I don't know what this bit is and why it's so hard. I can't switch to my other gun.
What the fuck?
Oh, maybe I'm out of ammo on it. You know? So maybe I should just use this one for a bit. Aggressive towards each other. Hey, bud, you can just all line up. Together there. Okay, yeah, it's definitely a pressure demon. You want to keep away. Like, stay the fuck away from it. Or you will die. Ah!
damn it.
I keep getting close. Alright, so I think I need to move forward a little more. Jump, shoot, kill, shoot, crazy bomb shoot, jump over you, wait for tackle demon boy. Grab more ammo, that's why I've been looking for it. Grab that, pop you. Get you the jawline. Pop out your eyeball. Straight out of the sock. And then I throw out one of these. And then I grab all this. And then I pop you. Pop you. Destroy you. Oh my god. Blast. Blast. And then I need to do that. Darn it, they keep breaking. Darn it, they keep breaking. I'm trying to shoot the thing! I can't shoot the thing! I have no ammo! Come on, I need health. I know there's health somewhere. Alright, I just gotta... If I do, I just gotta run. Oh my god! I need to just die! Die!
Holy shit. You fast as fuck.
once. Holy shit. Bad. Bad. Very bad. Run. I have 3 health. I have 7 health. Oh my god. No, 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 no. They're chasing me. Maybe.
Ow. Oh my god. He punched me off a cliff.
I died to an imp.
Demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
What? I'm in a corner.
The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility.
Thank you. yada 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 yada. Ugly motherfuckers.
The con maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
Can she do anything about it? Hey, fuckers!
How can this be? No man can pass through the gate! It is... This stops nothing! The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again, as it is written, from the souls of the non-believers! You will not save them from their judgment. To give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
For it was you who was meant to enforce it.
Really?
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
There's a room with some books on a shelf, if I can find it. And it has a name on it, if I can find it. Where? Thank God it allows you to jump, so you don't have to walk all these annoying-ass corridors.
Alright.
What's this?
Are you enjoying your game?
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doom Guy, as he is sometimes referred to, was thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is allegedly responsible for the destruction of the Argent Tower there. He disappeared soon afterwards. The UAC continues to deny all reports of his existence. We will continue to broadcast new information as we receive it.
So, I'm like a myth, a legend. Some crazy ass thing. Everyone's like, nah, that can't be it. What the hell is this? Sentinel crystal. I don't care about the belch. What are blood punch? Health for blood. And to be honest,
is activated and ready when you are.
Yeah, I just want to look around for a bit. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna jump into it. Do I have like rockets on my ass or something? What's going on there? Oh. Oh, you can see it spinning.
This is an ARC broadcast. There are reports coming out of the quarantined Hellified Zone near the San Andreas Chasm. Satellite imagery show what ARC personnel believe to be the legendary Doomslayer himself fighting the mortally challenged. The Doomslayer, or Doomguy, as he is sometimes referred to, is thought to be a myth of the Resistance, a sort of avenging angel. He was last reported to be seen on Mars, and is a...
What? Is this the bit where I blast a hole into the surface of Mars? You can't just blast a hole into the surface of Mars. Fucking blast a hole into the surface of Mars.
So, are these just the two weapons that I got? The shotgun and the weird not shotgun?
Holy shit, oh! I didn't mean to find that. I dumbassed it and it fell. hey there. Yeah, it looks different. Oh, shit! You have, like, armor? What the fuck is that about? Also, what are these things? Those things are just, like... Oh, right, flame belch. Oopsie. So they trigger a stagger. Like the infrared and the gargoyle is path hunter. I new to the central world, this beast displayed the central bar for centuries as one of the few doing breeds that could bypass the whole defenses of central crime. The gargoyle could appear without warning and claim hapless townspeople before disappearing into the wasteland. Only the most skilled marksmen of the Night Sentinels could intercept this aerial threat. A peril which demanded an ever vigilant watch over the city's perimeter. Fucking look at his mouth. Hang on. You hapless bastard. Shit. What the fuck is going on with you? I gotta switch guns. What the fuck? They put weird ass stamp randomness? Sets are displaced where the mind will source of the Eternal Archidemons is supposed to be solved. Archidemons by way of brutality. Rare among demon kind for its initiate regard for primal orders of hierarchy. This adherence to the prevailing rule of its demon lord masters requiring little compulsion on behalf of its higher born masters. Hell Knights readily served elder hell gods for the extent of their lifespans, reaping great satisfaction in the way of war and desecration. Fucking shit, bro. That's freaky. Go. Which buttons are three? I guess it's just... Holy shit! Okay, blood punch is crazy. Your abilities or enable new abilities, you have limited rune slots to choose the runes that fit your playstyle. Form glory kills faster. You chance to recover. Rune recharges on death? What do you mean? Hey Google, what does the saving throw rune mean when it says this rune recharges on death and doom eternal?
Sorry, I don't have any information about that.
Hey Google, what is the saving throw rune in doom eternal? Well, tell me more.
On the website steamcommunity.com, they say saving throw does give you one out of jail card that you might want to use only on boss fights.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Wait. No, midair. It's okay. Midair slow motion. Come on. Rune to equip. Okay. Does that take to recharge? Is that it? Like, is that all I get? Oh my god! Fire! You just gotta keep walking, spin around, shoot him, keep walking. Spin around, shoot him a little bit. Oh my god, he got it! What the hell do I do? Okay, hang on, hang on. Oh my god. No! I have 25 health! Oh my god! Yes, yes, yes! Yes! You fucker! What is that? Oh, it's from the original. Weapon points. Did all the cousins and your weapon points to me? Oh, I got it. see. Okay. I see how it works. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Of the Sentinels, part one. Translation from the Liga something.
Determined to smoke, it was shot of rock and metals cast into the from the heavens thunder and cast in the ship the land, skies are torn asunder, cleft a hole through immortal lands, pull to pull from the cold wastes of the unreal plains to the field swamps of iron fat. The womb of the world open. And the
hey, I was fucking reading that.
I don't
remember where. Pull the pole, planes, the umbral field,
and swamp iron.
The womb of the world opens, and the elemental rains, the firstborn, spilled forth. They took to the skies, fierce in their emancipation. In their exulteration, they brought vitality to the land. And all that felt their breath were awakened from eternal slumber. Fierce beasts in an unforgiving biosphere rose in the passing of their shadows as the wrath call echoed across urgent the north. First came the ancestrals, feral creatures, invigorated by the magic of the wraths. They grew to enormous heights, mighty humans who waged war with each other for years untold. The battles tore the land asunder and destroyed all creation caught in their wake. The wrath call continued to spread across the land to Argentina. Argenta emerged from the steppes. Our souls stirred into form by the power of their breath. The Titans towered over the wild-blooded tribes who found them uncowed. The secret of the sword was discovered in the darkness of sweltering mountain forges. We beat steel until it was strong enough to pierce bone and sever flesh. Thus we came to be born of rock and fire, lowly in birth, but risen by the strength of our will. By the blessedness of the first ones, we forged sword and shield and took the hammer to the ancestrals. We claimed domination of creation by right of blood and magic. In the time of man came to be, with ancestral beasts driven back to their bleak valleys, we rose, we tilled the fertile land, husbanded the valleys. We rode, no, wait, husband and beasts of burden and built towering cities. In the hallowed place of the obsidian throne, we crowned King Omero, the father, the first of the lion, shall reign in perpetuity. We built the Cathedral of Reflection to worship the first ones and formed the Order of the Dread, whose priests pay tribute to the wrath and the prayers of the tempests of hunger. Our sons and daughters shows the path of the sword and the path of the alchemists. For each duty honors the gods. Through our ways were righteousness. We were not without strife. Storms and great quakes cast our spires down. Barbaric tribes laid siege to our fields in search of the great gifts of the mother. Argentina had bestowed upon a world, and the song of the wrath's call threatened to drive lesser men to madness. We were not lesser men. We defended that which the first ones gifted to us, our lands and right to the bounty held within. We beat back the barbarian hordes and hardened our resolve. They rose above the fire, our bodies and soul tempered. An unbreakable will was shaped in the forge of battle. What emerged was the heart of our legion, the Order of the Night Sentinels!